Welcome back, everybody. Plum Darkness here with another Last of Us video. So now we're in the winter time, playing as Ellie. We'll be playing as Ellie to the majority of the winter segment, with playing as Joel in between some segments. We're on the hunt for some food, and Ellie will come across a camp. She'll come across some other characters. One of them's voiced by Nolan North, who's primarily known as the voice actor of Nathan Drake in Last of Us, Uncharted. Creepy. Anyways, she'll find the serum or a penicillin that she will aid to Joel, who is currently out, incapacitated. So.
Easy. Oh, man. is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Infected
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Now you be quick. You keep a lookout, Boost.
I know.
Through this door.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
for anything we can use.
See anything? So what do we do? Is there any other choice? Right.
Get ready.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready.
Thank you.
doing fine.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
Infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
Ellis won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
You guys, check that cabin. hear me? Man down! Man down!
Where do I go? Where'd they go?
Whoa.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Hang in there, Joel. Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here.
Here. There you go.
There you go. Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Shit. AC!
Keep running!
One way or another, you gotta tell me!
Gotcha, asshole.
You finish him off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
No girl.
Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck what you want, and I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
I believe him.
No, wait!
Hey, all right, guys. So this is the end of the video. So what we're going to do now is cut it out here. Next time we'll be playing as Ellie and Joel, finishing up the winter segment, and you know, Joel will be saving Ellie, or Ellie will be saving herself. You'll see.